Listen, you tired?
Yeah.
I know you are, but I'm proud of you for putting in the work. I know you wanted to quit. I know you want to throw in the towel. You're like, man, why do I have to be out here? But you got a dream. You got a dream that a lot of people want. You want to make it to the NFL. You want to be a professional athlete. You know how many kids in the world want to be that? A lot of kids. You know how many people actually make that dream come true? Less than 1%. So you know what that means? You got to be willing to do what 99% of people won't do. And one of your goals is to be the fastest kid on your football team. And so you got to come out here. And the difference between most people is that they just dream it and that's it. They fall in love with the dream and that's it. But they don't want to put in the work that it actually takes to make their dream come true. You know why? Because it's hard. Most people don't want to work hard. Most people in this world, grown adults too, they want it easy. They talk about, I want to be this or I want to do this with my life, but they don't want to put in the work that it actually takes. You know what's so crazy about this, Tris? You're doing it. You're 10 years old and you out here putting in the work. But you got to fall in love with hard work. And I want to give you three things, okay, to make any dream, any goal come true. And I want you to remember these three things. I call them the three D's, the rehab map. You can take this till you get 80 years old, okay? We got to take our life to somewhere we've never been before. So the first D, what do you think the first D is?
Direction.
Not direction, it's destination, right? We got to set a destination. You got to be clear. Your destination is your vision, is your dream. Right, your destination right now, you say you want to make it to the NFL. That's your destination. Most people don't even have a destination. They're just living life aimlessly, just going. Your destination gives you a point to shoot for, okay? But destination isn't enough. If we never been to a destination, what do we need? You just said it.
Direction.
Direction, right? We got to have direction. How are we going to get there? And so for you, your directions are simply this. Okay, I got to get faster. So I'm gonna run track. I gotta run routes. I gotta learn more. I gotta get a coach. You got me, you lucky, I've been there, right? So you got a cool like chauffeur that can help you because I've been there, right? You get mentor, you learn. Those are your directions. So we got directions, we got destination, and some people have those, but you know what they don't have? That's probably the most important out of all of these. The last D is what?
Drive.
Is drive, right? You gotta get in the car. Right, you don't get in the car, it don't matter how many directions you got or where the destination is. If you don't get in the car and drive, it's not gonna happen. Drive is action. Drive is doing this, right? When it's hard, look at me. When it's hard, when nobody else is doing it, when it sucks, when you're tired, this is drive. Nobody else can make you drive but you. I can kind of make you do it, but I don't wanna make you do it. I want you to want it. I can't want it for you. Your coach can't want it for you. Mom can't want it for you. You gotta want it because it's yours. It's your dream. It's your life. So every single day, get in the car and drive. Sometimes we take the toll worldwide because there's a lot of traffic. The toll costs, but the toll gets us there faster. I call this toll action. Toll action is taking actions that the majority of people don't take because they don't want to make the sacrifice. You running today is a toll action. Most people at your age, most people even my age, won't pay that price. A lot of people want the perks, but they don't want to pay the price. So as much as you can, you got to do these toll actions. Don't do the traffic actions. That's easy. Everybody's in traffic. We want to take the toll because you know why? It's less crowded because people don't want to pay that price and it gets us there faster. But like I say at the end of every single video, every day, because you're my son, it all starts with you, Tris. You got so much coming for your life. You apply this rehab map and you make up your mind that you're gonna fall in love with hard work, that you're gonna fall in love with progression, that you're gonna fall in love with being the 1%. You're gonna make the world respect your greatness. Give me some, all right? It's time to take our lives to the next level. I'm tired of working so hard, man. You gotta take care of me. Let's get it. Hey, what's up, Trent here. I want to say thank you for watching my new video. I hope it impacted your life. Do me a favor, press share on this video. It's very important because there's somebody out there that needs this message that doesn't know this video exists. Listen, we're at about 8 million rehabbers across the world. Our goal this year is to get to 10 million and we need your help. So please share the messages, share the videos, tell people about Rehab Time. We want to impact the world on a deeper level. Listen, for you guys showing your support, I'm doing something really cool. Every 100,000 shares, I'm picking one of you guys to do something incredible for. All you have to do right now is send me a message in my inbox on Facebook Messenger, write hashtag new video. I'm gonna send you a message back on how that can be you. Like I said in every single video, it all starts with you. It's Rehab Time. Let's get it. And oh yeah, disclaimer, this is my only profile. I'm never gonna send friend requests. I'm never gonna tell you to enter giveaways on your profile. This is my only one. There's a lot of fake profiles. This is my only one. Block those, report those, and let's stay connected.